Alright, let's continue to worship God with songs.
Yeah. Don't worry.